This video tutorial will show you the steps to add an HTML email signature in Mac Mail. Pasting the signature in this way solves the mail application compatibility issue when opening an HTML signature. I already have the email signature created with ByBrand, so I'll download the HTML code from the file. Here's the email signature created. Click the download button to send the file to your machine. With the mail program open, click on Preferences, then the Signatures menu, and then the Add New Item button. In this part, specify the name for your signature and drag it to the email accounts where you want to use it if you have more than one. Now in the second step, go to the System Library folder and access the Finder. Click on the Go option and the Library option appears. The Mail folder is in the list. Find the name. So navigate to the Mail Data and Signatures folder. Open the file signature with text edit, a file with a random sequence of numbers and letters. On this screen, you can view the previously created HTML signature. Remove it from where it starts with the HTML body tag and paste your ByBrand email signature HTML file into that location. Note that the header must be intact. Save the changes. You must lock this file to prevent the email program from reverting to the previous settings. Once you've finished saving, go back to the Finder window and click on the file. Then go to the Get Info menu, and in this part, check the checkbox where a little padlock appears. In the third step, send a new email message by selecting the email signature. Here's the final result. Now your HTML signature on the Mac Mail does not appear deformed.